Hello everyone, welcome back to Nebuchadnezzar. Let's continue the campaign. So last time I started to build the military. Today we'll continue and maybe take the fourth city. They don't have big defenses, so I don't need huge armies, but I need to beef up a little bit more. The economy is pretty okay, so I don't need to tweak anything there. Okay, this is the military. This is what I have. Let's see how much I need to start conquering. And which one is the easiest? Yeah, similar. They are the weakest. Miandoab. I need to build a bit more troops. Really? I don't have. Yeah. Need more lower class somewhere. Somewhere else besides here, probably. This looks like good farmland. Okay then. Let's do it. Remake the Kingdom Road. Eliminate the annoyances. Excellent. Let's put down some houses. That should do it, at least for now. Now let's speed things along and have the people move in. Okay, they're coming from this side. That's a little better. There are no issues as far as I can see. Really? Okay, the appeal doesn't matter. At least not for now. This will do nicely. Straight in the bakery. This part I don't like a whole lot. That will do. And some milk producing stuff. bad, livestock. See poor market right over somewhere. Still not happy with the placement. This one is a little better. Just a smidge. And some irrigation in this area, so let's fix that. Perfect. And the bakery is less perfect. But it's probably good enough. What I need? Stupid ass hospital. City watch. And fire station. Okay. So I think this problem is more than solved at this point. Not enough fish. That's a bit of a problem then. Let's bring the fishes in a more consistent manner. I don't think I can fish more here. But I can do something about it here. Hello, okay, this one is full as well. No biggie. This one should supplement any shortcomings. Okay. My bad. Coming back, please do. Okay. Plenty of fish now. They stay put. That is big dangerous area. Yeah. I should have some people, more people moving in. Excellent. Now let's see, I have 4 archer units, 4 heavy infantry. Storage here backed up. Need to make more, plenty of weapons, but not in a mechanical workshop. Okay, this one will do as a placement. To solve all the issues. Two more heavy infantry. Let's get them rolling. Okay, horsemen as well. Officers, okay, let's fix that as well. Officers' barracks. Placement less important. So far, so good. Can I upgrade this area? The question is to bring in more beer. I have plenty of beer in the north here. I don't want the entire neighborhood, just a little bit for now. And they also need the administration. Right. So let's fix that in the meantime. You'll do. Warehouse it is. Just stupid ass tablets. They need to be moved from here to somewhere. This will do just fine. Everything is full, really, really, really. And an administrator. Fine. Go all the way. That's your desire. Take a while to reach full strength. Okay. What do I have here? Meat. Seem to be having it for now. Tablet. For now, boy, just lavish. Don't need more than that. And you need to improve desirability. Let's do that. Just enough. Push it over the edge. Full strength, everybody. Almost. Probably a smidge more tablets. Probably need to add some more here. Okay, this one can be done more easily. Let's complete the neighborhood. Yep, definitely more tablets are coming along. Okay then, if that's what you want, let's fix that. Problem solved. Probably a bit overkill, but I'd rather have overkill than other issues. Thank you. spot on. Now let's check out the weakling. It was safe before that. I don't want any nasty surprises. Yep. Four archers, 6 heavy infantry, 3 engineers, 2 chariots and 2 horsemen. We'll probably need more troops for the next city, but for this one will suffice. City is liberated. So I need much bigger armies for the next city. Fish seems to be lacking a little bit, so let's fix that. One here. Hello there, they're back, baby. They need to back to go back full strength. So let's go with some more archers. Stinky ass tablets. Let's make more. that's not enough, I don't know what will. Okay, what else do I need? Two more heavy infantry. Yeah, I don't have enough middle class available. Any ceremonial items. Start importing shit now. Okay, me. Okay, let's try to fix that. Need ivory. And production area here, probably. Ceremonial items here. I have some meat, so it's not a huge problem. So you have ceremonial items. I will put it right there. Caravanserai. Yeah, full. Okay, it covers it perfectly for now. Now I stop some imports. This is all I have. 30. That's kind of lame. Now this one is a little better. Just a smidge. What else do they need? More crap. Yeah, I can put it here. Just need to import papyrus. Okay, so this is good enough. We have pirates there. And somebody to distribute it. Okay, no, it's not that, just library. Add its own distribution system. Will do. Pollution is a little bit high. Okay, appeal. Need to improve that. That should do it. Yep, it pushed it just over the edge. Mostly. And then now let's set up the import. Hopefully my economy can handle it. Slowly upgrading. Goody. Okay. Yeah. I need lots of middle class. Yield is not good. Okay. Let's try to alleviate that issue. Everybody is full strength, mostly. Now let's go with two more chariots. Yeah, not enough room. Two more officers. Roger, roger. Not enough rich people, apparently. Need another military supplier. Just weapons. That should help a bit. Let's fix that as well. Okay, some more troops and I should be able to assault that city as well. Not enough rich people. I think I have enough resources to expand the neighborhood around here a little bit. So let's do that. Yeah, let's beautify the streets. That should have some impact. Okay, except this one. That's a powerful one, but it's still not enough. Yeah, I'll have to put something there. Now it's good enough. Do I have enough now? Yes and no. Another luxurious market. They consume the shit out of these things. Let's see, do they have enough recruits? Yep, still not. Need to expand the neighborhood here. Good enough. There is some pollution, but nothing big. Okay, I have enough now. And two more heavy infantry. After that I will attack. I should be able to take them both. Both cities, one after the other. A bit more meat needs to be made. Just to smith more. And more carpentry here, more furniture. Okay, is enough ship being delivered? We may need to correct that a little bit as well. Okay, is everything at full strength now? Not yet. May not have enough to be at full strength. Damn. But I think I can expand here now. No biggie. Need more people. Really. Let's try to expand. Don't need a whole lot extra, but I do need extra. Common will do to keep them happy. It'd be good enough for now. Enough ceremonial items are being made. Great. That should shore up the deficit, I hope. May need to make a little bit more sheep. Let's fix that. Okay, then everything is full. Really? Missing wet. Not making. That's a bit of a problem. Lack of meat is also a bit of a problem. Crap. Big problems here. Hopefully I should be able to have enough meat now being made. How much more do you need to freaking sink? Jesus Christ. Hopefully some of them may not be working because they're not sinking. So basically that's just a stupid ass bug that fucks up the game. Traveling, finally. I don't know why it takes so long, but whatever. Situation stabilizing here bit by bit. Let's import some more. If that's what's required. Not making it fast enough. Okay. Maybe not delivering it fast enough. Let's try to fix that. Well, that should do it. I think I need a bit more barley. Sweat. We are useless. Making barley somewhere else. Wet missing. Well, I have extra wet. So let's fix that. It's a bit far, but should shore up the deficit. Everybody's full strength. And now let's begin the attacks. Should be enough. another one liberated. Music to my ears. No level 2. Not a single one. Yeah. Probably need to make a little bit more barley here. Just enough. Need a bit more irrigation pumps, no biggie. That's easily solved. Excellent. That should be better now. Is everybody at full strength? As far as I can see, yes. Okay, let's go on the final city. Thank you.
My dear king, please accept my supreme gratitude. Without your help, I could not have kept my throne.
I know you served me and my predecessors faithfully, and my empire always stands by its subjects. Still, let this be a warning to you. Urartu is likely to escalate its pressure, and I'll need reliable vassals on the border. Do we understand each other?
Clear as day, my king. I won't let you down. Urartu won't surprise me like last time. Thank you again, King of the Universe.
I hope so, because failure would do us no good. Especially you.
Yeah, especially you. Okay, that's about it for today. Mission complete. We'll continue tomorrow. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.